In this video, I'm going to show you how to import your subscribers one by one, by uploading a file, by copy and pasting, and much, much more. Let's get into this. To add new subscribers, all you need to do is go to the Subscribers tab right over here, and then click Add Subscribers in the top right corner right over here. And here we go. You can import from a CSV file or a text file by dragging and dropping the file into here or clicking the button and finding the file on your computer. You can also just copy and paste from Excel or Google Sheets right over here. Just paste it here. Add a single subscriber here. Just give the email of the subscriber. Give his or her name if you want to. You can also show more fields. For example, for the last name, company, country, city, etc., etc., the birthday, or any custom fields you may have. I'm going to click Show Less, and you can add the subscriber to a specific group. I'm going to add myself to the team. Once you're ready here, all you need to do is click Add Subscriber, and that subscriber will be added. You can also import from MailChimp right over here. Just go ahead and click Connect MailChimp Account and follow the instructions. And last, you can also use your API to connect directly to MailerLite, and you can find the information for the API here in integrations, and also the other integrations are here where you can also connect them with MailerLite through the API. Now let me go ahead and add a list of subscribers using copy and paste from Excel, since this is my favorite way. I'm just going to paste them in here. These are just some dummy accounts, so they are not real. Click Import Subscribers, and then depending on the amount of columns, you will see different data here. I have three columns. The first one is for email, so it's already selected here. The second one I can skip, or I can choose what it actually is. In this case, it's the name, and then belongs to the third one. I want it to be the last name. You can also choose a group here from these, or you can create a new group. I'm going to call this group New Group. Then I just click Add New Group, and it is selected right over here. Once I'm done, I can just click Finish Import. And depending on the size of the list, this can go slower or faster. And we are done. New subscribers added 126, subscribers updated 0, and subscribers not added also 0. So sometimes if there's something wrong with the email address, they will not be added, and we will see them here. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Again, thank you for watching. If you need more help, contact us directly or join our academy and learn all the ins and outs of MailerLite. All the details are in the description. See you there, and have a wonderful day.